Nobody believes in democracy. What I believe is not in democracy. What I believe is not in democracy. Not in democracy. Not in democracy.
Gran parte de los países de la Unión Europea han decidido compartir una única moneda, el euro, y ceder sus competencias de política monetaria al Banco Central Europeo. Bienvenidos al Banco Central Europeo en Frankfurt, Alemania, en la Unión Europea formada por 27 países.
Aguinaldo del Banco Central Europeo. Una inyección de dinero sin precedentes en la historia de la eurozona. Una subasta de casi 490.000 millones de euros al tipo oficial del 1%. Otros expertos cuestionan que el organismo monetario europeo facilite liquidez a los bancos en vez de ayudar a liquidar la crisis en la eurozona.
¿Qué tienen en común Mario Draghi, nuevo director del Banco Central Europeo, Lucas Papademos, nuevo primer ministro griego, y Mario Monti, flamante presidente del Consejo Italiano? Los tres forman parte de lo que en Estados Unidos se llama el gobierno Goldman Sachs en Europa. Bomberos pirómanos, tentáculos de Goldman Sachs en Europa, la cuestión que se plantea para estos tres dirigentes de nuevo cuño es la del conflicto de intereses.
That the governments don't rule the world, Goldman Sachs rules the world. Goldman Sachs does not care about this rescue package, neither does the big funds.
You know, they're beginning to understand that the game is up, and yet in their desperation to preserve their dream, they want to remove any remaining traces of democracy from the system. And it's pretty clear that none of you have learned anything. You know, when you yourself, Mr. Van Rompuy, say that the euro has brought us stability, I suppose I could applaud you for having a sense of humour, but isn't this really just the bunker mentality?
El primer día de la cumbre de Bruselas sirvió también para confirmar al belga Germán Van Rompuy como presidente del Consejo Europeo.
You know, really, you have the charisma of a damp rag and the appearance of a low-grade bank clerk. And the question that I want to ask, that we're all going to ask, is who are you? I'd never heard of you. Nobody in Europe had ever heard of you. I would like to ask you, President, who voted for you? And what mechanism? Oh, I know democracy is not popular with you lot. And what mechanism do the peoples of Europe
Todos se discute neste mundo, menos uma única coisa que não se discute. Não se discute a democracia. A democracia está aí, como se fosse uma espécie de santa de altar, de quem já não se esperam milagres. As grandes decisões são tomadas numa outra esfera, e todos sabemos qual é. As grandes organizações financeiras internacionais, os FMIs, as Organizações Mundial de Comércio, os bancos mundiais, a OECDE, tudo isso, nenhum desses organismos é democrático. Não. De onde está então a democracia?